Hi, welcome to the FHTP Cloud Observer demo. Let me take you to Luca. This is Luca. He heads the network operations team. He's taking care of all the clouds in the company. With today's cloud cost inflation, companies are looking for cost reduction in cloud usage. So Lucas is receiving an email from his management asking for some insight on cloud usage to see if they can reduce costs. Let's see how Lucas does this.
When Lucas needs to achieve full visibility on cloud resources and related networking, he uses Cloud Observer from FHTP. From the intuitive web interface, Lucas gets automatically up-to-date information on any provisioned cloud instances and network properties, where they are running or not. He can do that at a glance for all cloud providers in all regions. The results are consolidated in a unified and single pane of glass. As we can see, he quickly assesses the number of instances that are up. He sees how many of them run on all regions for each public cloud provider. Here, 7 are running in Azure, 5 in AWS EU West 3 region, and the last 4 in the AWS EU West 1 region. This top occurrences filtering capability is very handy when Lucas needs to deal with long lists of several pages. It is available in all columns, allowing instant access to the number of instances running with each cloud provider. Currently, Amazon EC2 hosts 9 running instances and Microsoft Azure 7. Looking at the tag column information, Lucas immediately noticed that contrary to the company policy, several running instances are not tagged, where they should all be. In a few clicks, he filters the instances without a tag. To further investigate any possible opportunity for cost reduction, Lucas can then reach out to the corresponding business lines to collect additional information and either get corrective actions in place to tag these cloud instances appropriately or make a proposition for decommissioning. In addition, Lucas will easily share his findings with his management by exporting the results, picking the right format, here PDF, and sending them in an email. Such an outcome can help explore ways to reduce operational public cloud costs. Once this is done, Lucas sets an alert to track untagged instances to be informed when they are detected. From the web interface, Lucas defines the alert and names it. From the SolidServer Global Dashboard, Lucas creates one dedicated to Cloud Observer. There he will find any alerts and bookmarks he has set. The alerts report untagged cloud instances that have been triggered. And by clicking on this bookmark, he has access to the list of untagged cloud instances directly. Another area Lucas can explore to reduce cost is to look at the instances that are down and using a public IP address. So from the list of instances that are down, he filters the one with a public IP address and generates a report in PDF format. This way, Lucas was able to quickly and easily find any cloud instances that were not compliant with the company policy and were down while using a public IP address. These are 2 examples illustrating how to identify potential cost savings.
So as you can see, Luca was able to provide the information to his management team about the cloud cost. Well done, Luca. As you can see in this quick demo, Cloud Observer gives lots of insight in cloud usage, making cost control better and possible across any cloud, that is. Feel free to contact us if you want more information.